Hey, I'm Bill Juergen, President and CEO of Correct Craft. We're excited this afternoon to have the Team Nautique athletes over at my house. We shot a little video of the fun. We want to share it with you. We hope you enjoy it. What's up everybody, Sean Murray here, and thanks for checking out Nautiques.com. It's April 28th, happens to be my birthday, the day after the Wake Games, and we are here at Bill Juergen's house. He is the president and CEO of Nautiques. And so we just brought all the athletes out here today to get together, water skiers and wakeboarders, and that's the cool thing is, like, you know, you hear all this rivalries and things between the wakeboarders and water skiers. It's not like that here at Nautiques. We're all just one big happy family, and I'm happy to be part of it. And So we're gonna be hanging out here today, playing some bocce ball, some football, some soccer, a little bit on the water, but mostly it's just about hanging out and having a good time, so come join us.
Hi, I'm Chris Parrish with Team Nautiques. We're here today at Bill Juergen's Lake, Lake Pickett, and it's been an awesome day. We have all the wakeboarders and all the skiers here today hanging out. We've had a big barbecue, a little quick meeting upstairs, and had some competitive soccer and football going on earlier. I ended up in the bushes a couple times, and it's just been a great day at the lake with Bill and everybody else.
And cut.
And that's right.
That's what was going on out there. Fun. Lots of it.